Abraham, you alive?
Alive? These Nyarks helped me, Brok.
Why? Nyarks hate orcs.
They want Harrok, his power.
Orcs and Nyarks not friends.
But Harrok, he bring doom to Cradle of Fire, all tribes.
Tell us how Harrok destroyed your tribe.
Harrok used power of fire. More fire. Stronger fire. No orc shaman can do such fire. All tribes kneel.
What can you tell us about Harrok?
Harrok shaman of Red Scar. Never big orc. Harrok search in Sunken City. Find new power. Power of fire. Unstoppable.
We'd like to meet this Harrok. Can you help?
Help kill Harrok, yes. Harrok behind Red Scar Gate in Sunken City. Harrok and Red Scar, hard to fight. Need all tribes together.
Can't we just... pardon my Elvish, just find this Harrok and beat the snot out of him.
No, too many orcs, too much power.
What is this sunken city you spoke of?
Elf town, old empire sunk into earth, melted with volcano.
A Mamakalon city down inside a volcano?
It's the Badlands, the fun just keeps on coming.
What do you mean, need all tribes?
Harrok and Red Scar strong. You Nyarks, not enough strong. But with all tribes together, maybe win.
We'll never convince four tribes of orcs to help us.
No, but orcs always want leader. Maybe Brok leader instead of Harrok. If you help, tribes follow Brok.
Help you become the new big man in the volcano. You're smart.
We go. Tell other tribe leaders. Brok say all tribes fight Harrok together.
Making friends with hordes of orcs. What could possibly go wrong?
If we must, we will.
So it's deep into the caves?
Heart of the mountain. Sounds charming. I'm in.
I like caves. What's the flag?
Bloodspear, warriors.
Aren't all orcs warriors?
Bloodspear Chief Edroth, a champion.
So, what's the plan?
Edroth respect only strength. He supported Arok the Powerful. You defeat him in arena. I turn Bloodspear against Arok.
You mean, take control of his tribe?
Who else? Even without Edroth, Bloodspear never followed Nyarx.
Nyarx, huh, that's us, just so you know. Probably means piece of...
It means non-orcs, that's all.
You speak orcish.
Enough to know non-orc from piece of...
Really? Oh, please, what's the word? I must know.
Stop it. Just stop.
Alive? Why, Nyarx?
Nyarx, serve Brok.
What was that?
Soundcloud have no orcs, just Nyarx slaves. Shame.
My Nyarx can beat Edroth in arena.
Ah, I kill all your Nyarx.
Arena challenge. Edroth can't say no.
Who is Nyarx champion?
I'll fight you, Edroth.
And I kill you, Nyarx slave.
Thank you. Mojo Malmis. Necro Malmis! You're not coming back. Bloodspear! Your witness! Suncloud, not dead! Suncloud, Nyark slaves defeat Edroth!
Slaves? Really? Do we have to go along with that?
It's that or fight them all.
Let's do that then.
Brok, chief of Bloodspear, now! Will anyone challenge the Nyark for tribe staff? Good.
What now?
I stay. Kebra, show you way.
So, do we do the same thing with all the other tribes?
Other tribes different. Not one challenge. Kebra, explain.
Fine, let's go.
Thank you.
Natura Conjo Malmis! Natura Necro Malmus!
How did I miss?
Again.
Another one bites the dust.
Savior.
Natura, Necro, Malmus. Go to hell.
Look at that. Another library.
It looks very like the tower where we found the crown.
But it's makeshift, not Manicallan.
Home of Sandraven and Shaman Urka.
Why is the place made of Manicallan remnants?
Urka, very wise shaman, reads books.
Orcs can read?
Amazing.
What should we know about Sandraven?
Urka loves old elf stuff. Ask you to bring back some, for sure. But his tribe can fight, useful for facing Arak.
Let's do this. I think they've seen us anyway.
Kibra? I thought you were dead. Who are your Nyark friends?
They helped me in Brok. We gather all tribes against Arak.
Oh, Arak.
Okay.
Yes.
We need your tribe to support Brok's challenge against Arak.
First, bring me the key to the Sunken City.
What's that?
Down in Cradle of Fire is a Manicallan city called Centerillion. It melted into the mountain since the Great Collapse. But Arak, he found it first. Found his Stone of Power there. Now, no one can enter unless... unless you go through the necropolis, find the Emperor's key, bring it back to me, and my tribe will support Suncloud.
If Arok the Powerful didn't go there, it must be awfully dangerous.
Not more than facing Arak without help.
What is this key?
It is said that the Emperor was buried with a magical key that opens the city. So find his tomb and bring me the key.
Why do you want that key if Arak is already inside the city?
Arak only found a part of the city. The key will open many more rooms. To me.
All right, we'll bring you the key.